Okay, so this is what this looks like later in the day. Holy moly. It has been a crazy morning. I came down here. The dogs are scrapping at each other. And we knew we'd have a snow delay, and it literally looked like there was a frat party here. I don't know what went on, but there were, you know, popcorn bags. In fact, if you can see my kitchen, it's like a total disaster. I'm making breakfast late for the kids, and you need to see my dog walking outfit. You can see it's pajamas and these big, rather killer boots. So I know that's good luck. So I just want you to see the reality of all this. And so I am making French toast, and that's actually what I wanted to share with you. And I'm using Rudy's gluten-free bread. I found some good bread, but if you are doing a bikini or a figure, you really try to watch your carbs, I would recommend Ezekiel. It's a little bit denser, but it's delicious, and it's sprouted grain. And what I'm doing, I have to check, I think the cat's now torturing the dogs, but you take a couple of egg whites, one egg, cinnamon, and I actually sprinkle protein powder in my egg white mixture for my French toast. And that's really it. I'm going to pan fry it. It's going to be delicious, and I'm making it for the kids, too. So that's what I've got this morning. I'm going to go lift, and I'm going to eventually get organized enough to post my schedule so that you can follow along and maybe piggyback what I'm doing and hopefully get some results. And I guess that's it. So this is it. This is reality. This is like a no-makeup sinus thing going on. So that's what we've got going on, and I'll talk to you later. I'm going to go not fry or not burn things. Have a good day.